Kiora.
Hi, I'm Rayyan.
Hi, I'm Mezzi.
Welcome to Rayyan and Mezzi TeeV.
Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. So in today's video, we are going to be unboxing the Volcano making kit.
Let's open it.
So here we have the instructions and everything. Oh, so these are the volcano molds. All these parts here. And paint as well. This is the plaster dust.
Another plaster dust.
It's another one. Couple rubber bands. You see an airplane going up.
Oh yeah! So guys, we're ready for my money. Soda. But guys, can I tell you something? We were already gonna paint. And then mommy said we should cancel it due to volcano one, and then it's painting a volcano. Mm, that's so cool.
You hear?
Start the video already.
Vinegar. And
are you sure that's vinegar?
Baking soda.
Baking soda.
Okay, so let's see what we need to do first. So this says safety messages. Please read the instructions before you start. Adults assistance and supervision is required. Intended for children over ages of 8. How old are you, sir?
8.
Liar. It's 6.
So
this kit and its finished product contains small part which may cause choking if misused. Keep away from children under 3. Plaster dust may irritate the eyes, nose and throat. Do not place the material in mouth or apply it to body. Why avoid contact with eyes and inhalation of dust in case of eyes. Okay, I'm gonna get 2 masks. Okay.
I'm doing CPR for this thing, guys. So guys, how was your day? Write in the comments down below. Here you are. Did you guys want?
For you.
Thanks.
So guys, we're gonna be using the mask as the plaster dust may irritate your mouth. And we have to be careful with our eyes. Okay. So, let's see what else is required. Always work on a solid level surface. So, all together we have 1 volcano mold. So, we have 1 volcano mold. We have 2 bags of plaster mix. Mm-hmm. 1 paint strip of 6 colors, a brush, a stirrer. So here we have a fun sheet of graphics for decoration, including volcano science, fun facts, and how to make the volcanoes erupt. So that's how you assemble it. That part goes in those parts. Thank you.
Okay, you want to stir them?
So guys, our mold is all ready here, so we're going to take it out.
We got it. So guys, look. It can't fall down.
Okay, so let's remove it. So this is what it looks like.
We need a sanitizer because hands got this.
Okay everyone, this is ready now. We're gonna put in some baking soda.
What's gonna happen, guys?
A little crack on my finger. Okay, time for vinegar. Do you want to drop in the vinegar in the middle?
You guys enjoyed my volcano. See you next time. Bye.